What is going on, everyone? This is Plaxen from Team Super. Today I am putting out a video on how to find your PunkBuster GUID in Battlefield 4. I couldn't find any videos about this and it was very, very hard to find. I figured it probably couldn't be any different than Battlefield 3, and I was right. So I'm going to put a video out for those people that don't know how to find your PB GUID in Battlefield 4. So let's start off by going to Start. Go to the computer, go to your local hard drive or whichever hard drive you installed Battlefield 4 on. Go to User, go to whatever your user account name is. Then AppData. If you do not see AppData, go to Organize in the top left corner. Go down to Folders and Search Options. Click that, go to View, find where it says Hidden Files and Folders. Make sure you do not have Don't Show Hidden Files, Folders, or Drives checkmarked. Uncheckmark that, press Apply, then OK. Double click AppData, Local, PunkBuster, Battlefield 4, then PB. In this PB folder, you want to right click, create a new text document, call it pbcl.cfg. I'll have everything in the description of this video so it's easier to follow along. But once you make that folder, you want to paste these options right in there. Now, like I said, I'll have it in the description of this video. So just copy and paste it as is, press save, then exit out. Now we want to make sure that there aren't any hidden extensions or TXT at the end of pbcl.cfg. And how we do that is we go to Organize, once again, Folder and Search Options, View. Now make sure Hide Extensions for Known File Types is not checkmarked. Default is checkmarked, so make sure it's not checkmarked. Press Apply, then OK. If you see TXT at the end of that text document, delete it. So it just says pbcl.cfg. Otherwise, if TXT is at the end of it, this will not work. After you've done that, join any Battlefield 4 game that has PunkBuster enabled. After you've done that, and you loaded up the game, exit out of it. Now, a folder called pbcl.log, or L-O-G, should be created. If it hasn't been created, then create it yourself, get back in the game, let it load up, then exit. When you double-click this folder, pbcl.log, go down, scroll down until you find PB server assigned GUID. Now, if you're playing in any leagues, you'll need the last 8 digits of your GUID. Hopefully this video has helped you out a lot. Rate, comment, subscribe, and there'll be more videos out there to help you out. Thanks a lot. I'm Plaxen from Team Super. Stay cool, bitches. Bitch.